Yes. Hi. Is dead. Okay. There's a bus of voices inside. He don't want to see his face.
Okay.
Chef, come.
So this is Fatto. We are in Bahrain, in Sif area. This is an Italian restaurant. The ambientation is the Tuscany in the age of the 1930. So this is the pasta section where we make the real Italian fresh pasta. Then we have the salad section and the grill section where we make our salads and seafood. And then we have the pizza section where we make all the bread that we serve in the restaurant, all the pizza and panuotto.
This is the oven?
Yes, the wood oven. That comes from Italy.
فرن البيتزا حقهم جاي من إيطاليا بالتحديد من منطقة فيرونا ويحاولون يحاكون طبيعة تسكني في 1930 اللي هي الاندستريال ايج حق إيطاليا.
Okay. This is an industrial setup that remember the age when the economy was growing in Italy especially, and so we have a lot of details like
upstairs we have a private dining room and accommodate for the 12 people.
Okay.
Okay. And the same time upstairs we have a ladies and the gents restroom too. Okay. And that's it upstairs. So if any reservations we used to do our private. This is our private room. This we can accommodate 12 people. We can do maximum 14 people according to the reservation. And you can have a nice view from the top to the down.
عندهم غرفة خاصة توسع لحد 14 شخص. منظرها جدا عجبني على الدور الثاني. تشوف المحل قدام كامل بالديكورات اللي تمثل توسكانا في الثلاثينيات.
This is a crispy burrata served with orange marinara sauce.
At the sea. can happen on a night like this. In Napoli, our hearts were free, and we surrendered to the love. But with a dawn, my love was gone, just like the fading stars above. My
at the table doing shots, tripping fast and then we talk slow. Somebody like me, come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't